The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE. But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status. He fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way. This man may consider himself a star, but Cody intends on leaving him in the dust.
And we'll begin with the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, and a little bit of a different attitude here lately.
Honestly, I think Lesnar is scarier now that he's having fun. He's made his money. He's just doing this for the love of the game.
You know what they say, do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reason, Saxton. Cody lives up to it, and then some, both when it comes to the physical and cerebral fight.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Hitting air with that forearm.
Saw that one coming.
Hung across the top rope.
His shoulders are down. A kick out to stay alive.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
suplex.
Yeah. I have a feeling we're going to see good old-fashioned Brock Lesnar beat down in this one, guys.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's clearly Lesnar's mentality when it serves him well for this long.
From the top!
Realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
Yeah, Lesnar's just having fun out there at this point.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him. Oh, just tap out. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Just outrageous power.
Into a German. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
That's the brutality we've come to expect from Brock.
Shifts it back onto him.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Reversal on top of reversal.
What a match. What a match.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Oh, for the arm bar and a
destruction at the arm. And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Well, they're giving him what so many other superstars have had the displeasure of experiencing themselves. An absolute beatdown.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Outside, countouts legal in this match. And Rhodes able to reverse that.
And Cody puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. The Beast cinching it in. Come on, lock and block.
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's
the superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar's doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Rhodes from the middle rope, and Cody cover. Looking for the victory. There's two. Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Cody looking for the win.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
For the win. Two. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner. The American Nightmare. Cody Rhodes.
And with the results of this battle, plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see.